Hey guys, Andrew here. Today I'm showing you how to set up your laptop. Okay, so I'm showing you how to set up a laptop with the TV. First of all, you're gonna need a HDMI cable. I just pulled the one out of my Blu-ray player. And you wanna plug it into the side of your laptop. Wherever your USB ports. Plug in. Now, for me in this case, you can plug in my laptop to get started. Let's open this thing up. Hang on. Okay, let's grab the remote for the TV. Here I got a video. Turn the TV on. Bring this all up. I look at my phone, but yeah, same thing, but yeah guys, that's basically it. If you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, give me some suggestions on what to do next. Peace out, sons. Blah.